Okay, here's how we fix that very easily and quickly.
Here is a trick for straightening a stud in a non-load-bearing wall. You've seen Carpentry by Mar do this, and we finally had a stud that was bowed enough to show.
All right.
45 degree cut, two of those, drive a screw. There it is, nice and straight.
Good enough.